morning to the respected principal, teachers and my dear friends. Myself Dakshita Lodhi from class 9. I am very much proud to be a part of this special occasion, that is Teacher's Day. Teacher's Day is the most crucial occasion in every student's life. It is celebrated on 5th of September on the birthday of our former president, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a great scholar and a statesman who was highly devoted towards education. Teachers are like magicians who use their magic wands to help us make our lives easier and more fruitful. They take their best efforts to turn the students into responsible citizens. They push us to attain our motivation and understand our problems without the needs to tell them. After our parents, teachers are our second parents. They have been our guiding spirits and role models, and we are grateful to them. They give us a hope to dream. Teachers play a very important role in each one of our lives. The most important thing we must follow is to revere and value our incredible teachers. There is no better time to acknowledge this fact and express gratitude towards our teachers on their very special day. They guide us, they teach us, they support us, they inspire us. Today is the day to thank them. So thank you for your precious contributions to the society, and wish you all a very happy Teacher's Day.